Good morning, Nina Steke and Nisa Watsi. I am the Dean of Students at Ani Nakota College, and I'm coming here to you today because I want to talk a little bit about virtual orientation. I did a welcome and for our student services video that is on Facebook and YouTube, but I want to tell you a little bit about why we're doing virtual orientation, because we're limited on the number of people that we can gather on campus. And so we decided to do a video. And at the same time, while the student services was doing the video, other departments also chimed in. And so if you can get on the YouTube or Facebook and watch those videos and tell you a lot about our campus. This year is going to be really different for us. And so in addition to doing the orientation online or on the Facebook, we also will be doing things like our Student Senate on Facebook. You know, so if you're going to campaign, you're going to have to do a video of yourself on Facebook. We're going to be doing the General Assemblies on Facebook this year. It's going to be really different this year. We're going to try to figure out how we're going to do Native American Week this year on Facebook as well. But we will get it done. We have a great staff here at Ani Nakota College. We will get it done for the students. And so I want you to have faith in us that we're going to carry on and do the things that we normally do, but it's just going to be a little bit different this year. So you're going to need to watch the video, because at some point you're going to be quizzed on the number of questions they may ask you have to pertain to the campus, and so they will know whether or not to watch the video. So you need to watch it. Registration will take place this week, and you'll be limited there again to six people that will be in registration. The rest of you will have to wait outside, six people at a time. They will come in through the Little River. You'll be checked by the nursing staff there, and then they'll have those sanitation areas where you can cleanse your hands. And then after you register, you will proceed out the back door, and I think they'll have a packet there for you when you go to the bookstore as well to pick up your stuff. And so just pay attention to stuff like that. And we're going to do another video on things you need to pay attention to if you come on campus. And so thank you very much. I wish all of you a really great year, and things will go good, and we'll be back to normal this time again next year. Thank you.